Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you all my 7-step nighttime skincare routine. So if you want to know about my skincare, then continue watching. So first things first, I have full face of makeup, so I'm going to be removing my makeup. For that I'm using this Natio eye makeup remover, and this is the first time I'm using this remover because I had it on my stash for like really long time from my meet and greet. So yeah, I'm going to be using this, and you can see it did remove my eyeshadow completely and nicely. Else I'll be using normal coconut oil or Garnier makeup remover or Nivea makeup remover. So I'm gonna be doing same thing on my other eye as well. It did remove my eye makeup completely except my mascara, because mascara was waterproof and I don't think so it will remove the waterproof mascara. So yeah, you can see here. Then once I tried removing my under eye makeup, it did burn my eyes completely, you guys. So I really didn't like that part about it. Else it removes your eye makeup, eyeshadows completely. But waterproof mascara, I don't think so. So once I'm done struggling with this burning sensation, I'm gonna be using this Johnson's Baby Oil to remove my makeup further. So I have been using all these products for really long time except this eye makeup remover. So this Johnson's Baby Oil or coconut oil works for me, and I have been using all the steps for like really long time, and all the steps which I'm showing right now in this video suits me, and I use all the steps and I follow this every single day, and I have combination to sensitive skin. So if this particular routine don't suit you, you can change with whatever suits you. And yeah, this is my proper skincare routine which I do nighttime. So once I have like massaged this oil nicely into my skin, I use the tissue to remove excess oil and makeup, and this is how it looks. Then to wash my face, cleanse my face, I'm using this Himalaya Neem face wash. It's like more than 10 years I've been using same face wash because no face wash will suit me rather than this. So yeah, I have washed my face, and then it's time to exfoliate. So for exfoliating, today I'm using this same Himalaya Neem exfoliating scrub. So it comes free with the face wash, but before I used to buy it separately. So yeah, now I'm using this face scrub, and I'm gonna be gently scrubbing my face nicely and getting rid of all that dead cells. And also with scrubs I keep switching because I have many other scrubs as well, and this particular one will also work amazing for me. And this is like even more than 5 to 6 years I've been using this scrub, and it works wonders. So once I washed my face, it feels so fresh and soft. And then I'm using this tool to remove my blackheads, whiteheads. I'm gonna be making sure everything is removed nicely. It may look scary on camera, but it should be worked like this because the stubborn blackheads, whiteheads has to be removed completely. So yeah, once I'm done removing, next step is to do mask. So I'm using this ritual mask from Aura Vedic. I'm gonna be applying it on my face and leave it for some time till it dries, and then I'm gonna be washing with normal water. And I love this mask. I have already done a review on this. I'll put that link on this I button or somewhere in the description box. You can check that out. And then once I have washed my face, this is how my face looks. It deeply cleanses my face and leaves my face very soft and supple. And then next step will be toning. So I love using this biotic toner because it helps me to get rid of all that residue and also tighten my pores. I like using it in this swiping motion first because it helps me to get rid of all that residue and leftover makeup. So I like doing it this way, and then I'm gonna be making sure every like left out makeup is out of my skin and it looks neat and clean. And you can see right here the cotton pad is full of makeup. Even though you cleanse your face completely, only toner can remove your makeup completely like this, get rid of all that tiny little left outs. And yeah, once that's done, it also helps you to tighten up your pores, not forgetting that. Then for my sixth step, I love using serum. So I have used this biotic serum and mixing it with this Good Vibes facial oil, which has a silver leaf in it. I'm gonna be mixing both of this and applying it all over my face and neck. I massaged this nicely into my skin, and unfortunately I lost that footage, but I did apply this serum. Then for the last step, that's seventh step, I'm gonna be using this moisturizer. So you need heavy thick moisturizer at night, you guys. So I love using this night cream from Indus Valley, and I have complete review on this as well. I'll provide that link. And as this consistency is very thick, I don't apply separate eye cream, so it just adds all that goodness for my eyes as well. So once that's done, I'm gonna be using this lip balm for my lips, and that concludes my nighttime skincare routine with easy 7 steps. I hope this video was helpful, and yeah, thank you all so much for watching.